Now, an Elkhorn High School student is in custody tonight after police say he made threats on social media against the school. According to a letter a parent shared from the district, a student put a picture of a pellet gun on Snapchat with the caption, quote, "Gonna shoot up the school." Other students saw it and told administrators. The student is booked at the Douglas County Youth Center for terroristic threats and use of a weapon to commit a felony.